blood stained camel fabric, brand new timber hunting jacket. Had to paint the boat the same color. Got a thing for matching. Tucked beside a tree, no, you can't see me. Don't incriminate.
Alright, so today it's like Christmas in Louisiana. February has hit and all the dog runners, basin jumpers, thumper jumper chasers are gonna be out in the water. As you can see, everybody's out here. So today we're gonna have some good fellowship, good camaraderie, and hopefully kill a few rabbits. So Lord willing, we have a good time. Let's roll.
Bruh, time to kill some rabbits, bro.
This is low. I'm gonna include a picture on this video from when I was about knee high. About what, two more people? Pat, somebody else over here is who got me started in this. So it's kind of cool to come back all these years later and reunite that. So we're gonna have a good time.
Sure, we're gonna
see
if
he still got that dead eye on him.
I still got it. We're gonna do it.
The middle island, this is the middle island right here. So I literally think they were using Google Maps to find this. I'm gonna have to put them boys on Onyx. That's funny.
On the
Google Maps is crazy, bro. On the river. There you go. You can't see.
Yeah.
I don't want to get too close because I don't want them to not see me.
Yeah.
But I can see their little heads. About to ink it down a little bit.
What?
They don't smell good.
No, bro. That's bro. A beagle dog is one of the stinkiest dogs alive. I think it's because people don't. They really kind of neglect them. They don't wash them. They feed them, but they're not gonna wash them. They're just one of them dogs.
That fog got everybody lost.
Bodies on him. I don't know if you see, he got the bodies. I think he got some bodies on him. He got some feathers, he got some bills, he got some antlers, he got every stuff. Claim some more because they gonna get some little cottontail, little lapin. That's how you say that, though? Lapin? Lapin? Gonna shoot us a couple of lapin? How you say in the bush in French?
Huh?
How you say in the bush in French?
Great.
How you say it?
You bought.
That's it, one more down?
Say
we're gonna kill some rabbit in the bush today in French.
I'm gonna treat you like pet on
Stay Frank.
Don't la boy.
Cool thing about the island, all they can do is run this way or that way or jump in the water, and they're not really gonna jump in the water. So the cool thing about rabbit hunting, bro, rabbits always run in a circle, a big circle. So if you standing somewhere, dog, let's say dog jump a rabbit right here, all he gonna do is make behind us. Like this. Sometimes they take that third one. That's why they give you three chances. Headshot. Yes, sir. And that's pretty much how it goes. You just wait them out and then, beautiful bunny. No meat damage whatsoever. figured that rabbit didn't pass us like that.
Good dog.
Bunny in the bush, bunny in the back.
Whoa! Put him up.
He make a god awful noise, but that boy working. That dog working, boy. He need to eat good tonight. We didn't kill all the rabbit on the island. It was only five of them over here. It was just five over here. We got them out. How you say, let's roll on. Let's pop smoke.
You got a rabbit, so
that's
a vacation day right there.
Pack it up. Competitive sport. You can lose friendships over this. You think you're losing friendships over the ducks? No, rabbits will make you turn a house into a fight club real quick. Alright, there's over. You saying something about somebody's dog? You saying something about somebody's dog?
Oh, yeah.
You shoot at somebody?
That's why a lot of people can't hunt together.
Right.
I know some boys right now. They like water and all, man.
Rabbit Chronicles, bro. It's fun, though.
I hit him in front of y'all.
You got it? Yes, in the bed. I got him if you don't. Kill him. Where you at? Right there. It's so small. Oh. You got it?
Yeah.
All right. Boy, I know where he's going. Oh, poor buddy. I don't want you to suffer. Quick dispatch. Quick little deposit. Almost cost me a kneecap, but yeah, good. We got the reward. I was trying to catch him. I didn't want to waste a shell on him. He was so close. I was trying to catch him, but that little sucker fast. Hey, I appreciate that assist. You slowed him down. I appreciate the assist. You slowed him down for me for sure.
Man, we need to go to a bigger spot. We're wasting time right here. It's
hey, here for this come on here. Come on here, hey.
Ain't got no rabbit in
here. Strike.
Strike him, buddy. Good name, strike him. We got a few. Come back.
Well, we about to relocate. We'll see if we can find some more bunnies. Think we didn't kill every rabbit on this little island. How many we got by what? 10?
Yeah,
I don't know, I got one.
I got two. That's three right there. You got how many? That's five, four. Plus how many they got. And we did good on this little island. Ain't nobody got hurt. That's the best part. Nobody got hurt. Put him up. I think it's man natural instinct to just want to hunt behind a hound. Putting your feet on the ground. Actually chasing it. Reading the hound. Reading the terrain. It's just fun. Super fun. I used to do this all the time when I was a kid. Oh, look, he's right there. He's gone. It was so thick, I just took a shot. Oh, there he is. I don't think I hit that right. Got him. Hey, he came back trying to sneak through. That boy tried to turn around. Can't pull a U-turn right here, bro. He got me the first time. Oh. It's big. Buddy. Nice big swamper. Look at that. That's beautiful. That's a healthy rabbit right there. The moleheads call that a jackrabbit. Look at that thing. This is personal. This rabbit came out earlier. He was running, shot at him, disappeared. He came back, hit a U-turn, didn't even get to shoot, went all the way around, come trying to sneak through this bush. When I raised my gun up the first time, he said, shoot, went back around. And then, well, you know what happened after that. We get Sirskis. Man, that's gonna taste good. Very few things I look at and wanna bite. But a freaking cottontail rabbit is definitely something I'd be wanting to bite. Look at that. Got me a lot of pan, baby. Cook them in a black pot. Brown some onion. Brown a little bit of smoked sausage. Let it burn a little bit. And then pour it over some rice. Yeah, we gonna make it stink. Ah, you know what? We ain't got no reason to go back up in there. We got what we came for. Oh, we got a rat right here. You saw one? Got rabbits everywhere, man.
A little bit. Ooh, ooh.
Oh, look at that. Keep running. Right here. No meat damage once again. No meat damage once again, bro. That's crazy how that would happen. He just freaking he literally walked up behind us and he stopped. Put my gun on him.
He did what the last one did, took off running.
That's what I'm talking about. Conservative, babe. No damage. Them thighs on that thing. I think so. Yeah, I got it. Gotta make it shake, baby. Big old swamp rabbit, bro.
Pull him right. That's gonna taste so good.
Oh my god.
These swamp beer bags.
Yeah.
Put back ice in there. Take the rabbits. And insert.
Insert. Oh, mangled up right here. Look like a little hamburger.
That's a tenderoni there.
Uh-huh. He gonna tender in my stomach for sure.
Let go of the all the love I know.
What she do? How you say that?
But she rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Down to the bottom.
You don't know nothing about that, youngster. You know nothing about that, youngster. That's before your time.
Oh, yeah.
Before your time.
Believe me, I spent a lot of nights in the bottom.
Smooth, Tennessee whiskey.
What's she smooth?